Good evening. I'm Dr. Bailin from Paris. I am aesthetic practitioner in anti-aging, specialized in anti-aging and laser and new technology. I'm also vice president of the French Federation of Aesthetic Medicine and Anti-Aging Medicine, and the same in Switzerland also, and a member of the board of European Society of Anti-Aging and Preventive Medicine. I'm using Selergen therapy since 1 year on my patient, and I've been very surprised of the benefit in terms of first energy of patients which are aging. You recover energy, a very good brain, mental activity, memory, people are much more active. And then whatever we can tell them to do on lifestyle, exercise, food, it becomes much more easier for them. As they recover this energy like when they were younger, due to the peptide and activation of our proteins, replication and synthesis, we have very good results on skin, bones, all the tissue, conjunctive tissue, that leads to the mechanical structure of our body, but also the brain. Very good effect on libido, on treatment, and without using high quantity of hormones, and also thyroid level gets better. I am very surprised that we maintain this hormonal balance in a much better level. In France, plastic surgeons are very involved in this procedure because it can reduce the healing process, and we can recover. And even in post-operative treatment, we have a much best quality of life in post-anesthesia, in all the inflammatory process. The chance to have in France a very clever biologist, we have managed to get biologic measurement in blood of the length of our telomere, and we are starting a study to see how, if we can stabilize or even increase the length of our telomere. We have also one tennis player, French tennis player, which was in Roland Garros. Unfortunately, he was not yet under Selergen. And then when we try with Selergen, he get performance with winning against the fifth world player in tennis. So he said, I want to go on Selergen, but because of the French sponsor, he couldn't for the moment speak about that. We are looking also towards the football players. We have a few players on the first level team from Lille, maybe Nantes and Lyon also, which are getting on this. And we have next meeting, we'll be discussing also with the medical doctors and sport trainer of football, French football team.